Hi there. You already know what Instagram is, but what about learning to build Instagram yourself? And crazy fast. And when I say crazy fast, I mean without coding. My name is Maury, and I would introduce myself like a former coder, which is now fully converted to the no-code and low-code movement. So I remember the first time I built an app, I used a framework, which is Ionic, which is really fun, because there is a lot of components that you can just pick and use into your apps. But the problem is you still had to code a lot, which was really painful to me. And fortunately, I just stopped now. I only code small stuff. So I was just thinking that Ionic and I had to part away. But recently, I found a really cool platform, which is Convertigo. It's a low-code platform based on Ionic, so I can use all of its benefits. And I discovered even more, but without coding. So that was a no-brainer for me, and I just had to go with it. So keep with me, and let's see how we can create Instagram thanks to Convertigo platform. What is Instagram anyway? I will just let experts speak here. As far as the customer is concerned, the interface is the product. When I think about Instagram, I just see my best friend, foods, pictures scrolling infinitely. So that's what it's all about. Instagram, it's just buttons, it's colors in tabs, it's bars, and most of all, it's pictures. So that's where we are going to start, by the user interface. Okay, so we all know what the main screen of Instagram looks like. You know that feed, you know it. But what is it really made of? I'm gonna break it down already. It's boxes. A box at the top, a box for the content, a box for the tab bar, it's all boxes. And the box is just a container where you put stuff in it. That's called the box model. But what is really cool is that you can put boxes inside boxes. And you could put boxes inside boxes inside boxes and boxes and boxes and voila, you just spelled Amazon. But that's another tutorial. So there is no limit to boxes you can use. It just at the end, you got to put some elements in that boxes. You can put images, you can put icons, or you can put text. There is all kind of it, but just with that, we created the whole Instagram made feed interface. So that's it for now. When you understand what the box model is, we are going to be able to drag and drop our boxes and drag and drop elements inside those boxes, thanks to the Convertigo platform to build our Instagram. Let's dive in.